We are back. Sorry about that. As the Lady Zebras continue, bring it near the Cavalier area. Cavalier always prevents them from scoring.
You can probably take that to a seat right there. You don't have to stand up the entire time.
Here's the throw or kick by the goalie. Three minutes. Zebras attempting to make it to their goalie. The Cavalier number two fights to score a goal, but Lillian Scott takes control. Number four, Cavalier. Here's the throw. Cavalier bringing it into the center. This is one really close game. Cavalier and the Zebras seem to have the exact same skill in footwork and in speed. Almost a minute left on the scoreboard. As the goalie takes control, she kicks. Hopefully we can get a last second goal here. 10 more seconds. And we are back for the second period. We are sorry about our performance with the camera. We were having some technical difficulties. We had troubles with the camera, attempting to set the camera up, but now we have fixed it. We are now outside. Hopefully, this will be a lot better.
Wait, you're the other left. You're the other left. Okay, that's fine. Okay, my bad.
Rush, rush!
Or I might have to switch it back to the center. We'll see.
And here we are.
Sonny, push up! Rush.
And we are underway.
Good job. Okay, turn.
Getting deep into Cavalier territory. Cavaliers quickly prevent them from being a goal. Goalie has the ball. And here's the kick. As the Lady Zebras quickly gain control over the ball in Cavalier territory.
Drop back to center mid and move court up. Turn.
Wait until
the... Good. Oh, look out!
Zebras taking control. As it gets really close to scoring a goal, the Cavaliers take over. Zebras with the throw.
You watch Courtney, stay middle.
Push up.
Look middle, look at Beats.
As the goalie kicks it into the center. The Zebras quickly gain control. Zebra goes for the kick. As the Cavalier takes control. Number 16 Cavalier. Number 6 passes it to number 16, Cavalier, as it is out.
Hey, Minon, watch it!
Here's a switch. Here's a throw. It's number 6, Cavalier.
Who's got 12?
Brings it near the goal.
Here we go, ladies, first two!
Courtney, right there. No. Stay back, Miranda.
Who's got 12? Hey, right there's
good, Miranda.
Here's the kick. There's the goalie. There's a kick.
Hey, play. Zach! Come on, Roy!
Contain now! Contain the challenge!
The Zebras take control in the center. Cavalier and the Zebras fighting for control over the ball. The Zebras bring it deep into Cavalier area. The goalie stops the ball. Here's the kick.
Go! Go! Push up, Billy. Go, 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 go! 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 Take it.
The Cavaliers continuously bring it into Zebra territory. Rochester Zebras prevent them from scoring a goal. Here's the kick.
Choke in. Kate, see ball.
Here's the kick from the Cavalier.
Get ready, Sammy. Go!
Lillian Scott takes control over the ball.
Yeah, Jordan, you're clear. No one on.
Bringing it back over to Cavalier area. Zebras. Bring it into the center. The Zebras continue. Oh, and they were so close to scoring a goal. There's a switch. The Zebras attempt to score a goal, but the goalie has stopped it. Here's the kick. As Karina Peterson takes control over the ball. Is brought out as number 16 goes for the throw.
Stop.
16.
Out.
Number 9 for the throw. Karina Peterson attempts to take control over the ball. Lillian Scott takes control, bringing it back into the center. Number 10, Lady Zebras bring it near the goal. But the goalie continues to stop the ball. Here's the kick.
Puck, girl, puck! Okay, who's got it?
31 minutes left on the clock. Here's the kick. Number almost passes it to 31 so they can attempt to score a goal. Number 12, Cavaliers, takes control over the ball. Number 13 brings it back to Cavalier. Number 3, Zebras. Almost able to score a goal. As the Zebras and the Cavaliers fight over the ball, number 3, Lady Zebras, takes control. Number 31. Injury on the play.
Who do I have you guys going for?
Krista.
Sunny. I want you to... Okay. I want you to...
Hell.
Let me see, you're going in for Sunny, right?
Yes, watching in.
Number 31 appears to have been injured. She is quickly taken out of the game. Hopefully she will be brought back into the game later on. Here's the kick. As it still continues to be in the Cavaliers area. Goalie stops it. Here's the kick. It's Karina Peterson. Attempts to pass it over to the Lady Zebras. Karina Peterson takes control over the ball. And the number 10 Cavaliers quickly attempts to take control over the ball. Number 27 continues to fight.
28-52.
Yeah. Hold a second. Give me a clock started, please.
I have 28-52, please.
You know how to do it, Josh?
Yeah.
Okay.
The beauty going to shoot out the side and make it look like a man.
Thank you very much.
Alright.
Thanks, Coach.
As Alina Richards attempts to go for the throw. Giving it to number 12. The goalie takes control and rolls it over. Lady Zebras, number 10. Lena Richards. Lena Richards struggles to take control over the ball. Number 9, Cavaliers take control. Lena Richards continuing to take control. As the Lady Zebras almost score a goal at the 27 mark. Number 10 goes for a kick. Quickly pass back to number 10. Multiple substitutions.
Lily, stay wide, okay? Stay wide. Sammy, now you're staying wide.
Here's the kick from the goalie. Number 27 tries to take control. Cavaliers quickly gain control. Here's the kick. These Cavaliers struggle to gain control. The Rochester girls continue to bring it over to the Cavaliers' side. Multiple substitutions. There's a kick.
Go! Kate, go!
As the Zebras almost score a goal. Cavaliers are bringing it into Zebra territory. It is brought deep into Zebra territory right now. Minutes left on the clock. Kick as Elena gains control.
Yeah, hey.
One substitution for Lady Zebras. Here's the kick. Lady Zebras continue to bring it into Cavalier territory. 23 minutes left on the clock. Lady Zebras bringing in the Cavalier territory. as they attempt to score a goal. Cavalier takes control.
First touch.
Use that speed. That's what you're
doing. Kate, see the ball, Kate. See the ball.
Go! Go!
Go! The ball. First touch.
There's the kick from the goalie. Bringing it deep into center field. The Zebras making this close game. The Lady Zebras are bringing in to Cavalier territory.
Stop watching the ball!
As the Cavalier prevent them from scoring a goal. Cavalier goalie, who kick?
Stay middle, B. Tough.
Amber!
Multiple substitutions for the Lady Zebras and the Cavalier. Minutes left on the clock. As the Cavaliers take control, it's quickly passed over to the Lady Zebras and the Cavalier. Right over the ball.
Stay middle, okay? You understand? Okay, stay middle. Cora, where are you supposed to be? You got all the way out.
Elena for the throw.
Nope, nobody's gonna challenge. Good job, Allie.
Rochester bringing out. It's Cavaliers ball. Number 9 for the throw. As the Cavalier bring it back into the center. Number 16 bringing it closer to the Zebras' goal. Number 16, Cavalier for the throw. They bring it really super duper close. The Zebras score. Lily and the Scott prevents them.
Okay, guys, inbound. Getting, Who's got it?
But it is quickly
inbound,
brought near the goal again. Here's the kick. Number 11, Zebras take control. Pass get to number 5, bringing it closer to the goal. But it is off. Thank you.
Allie, you're midfield, hon. You gotta be even with the ball.
Timeout. There is an injury on the field.
It's still recording.
My bag.
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
What? These aren't even cool. Chris, move your head.
I need everybody to listen. I need everybody to listen.
Oh, come on.
Oh, hey,
I appreciate it. It's a
massive night.
Haley, get your spot. Sir, hey, drop back some. You're all right, right there, right there. Allie Jones, not too far, Allie.
Here we are as we continue the game, the Cavaliers versus Rochester. Cavaliers continue to bring it over to the side, Rochester territory. Cavalier take control. As they will soon attempt to score a goal, but the goalie has stopped them. Just a kick.
Come on, Jordan!
Back down the middle! You should be covering number 5 right now.
As the Lady Zebras attempt. Number 16, Calavere.
Is that Bailey?
Sugar's taking control. Number 9 may have better luck. As it is kicked back to number 16.
Good job. Appreciate it. Marcellus and the Sasquatch guys. Center, right? Out. When you kick it center.
Hey, 15 minutes left on the clock. Score is still 0-0.
Hey,
as the Rochester Zebras continue to struggle, take control of the ball. And Calavir also struggle to take control of the ball. Here's the throw.
You got five. Haley, you're too far in the middle. Courtney, back up in the middle.
Go, Cora.
Quick start. Let's go. Quick start. Go. Go.
Here's the kick from the Calavir. As they continue to bring it into zebra territory. And here's Rochester coming back, bringing it to the center. Karina Peterson with the great kick that may serve the Zebras well, as they may score a goal here. Here's the kick.
Good. Good idea.
Zebras trying to take control in the Cavalier area. Angelina at number 12 struggled to take control over the ball. It is still in Cavalier territory. Jayla Burkett has it for number
31.
12 minutes, 30 seconds left on this board. This is anyone's game here. Cavaliers score. The Zebras will have to try their hardest to score. If the Zebras score, the Cavalier will have to struggle to score as well. Riley Schaefer bringing it in closer to the goal. As the Rochester Zebras just scored their first goal. Rochester 1, Cavaliers none. The Cavaliers have tried their hardest to score a goal right here. Bring it up to a tied game. Here's the Zebras throw. Zebras gain control in the Cavalier area and bring it back into the center of the field. Cavalier preventing them from getting any closer than the goal than they have to be. Zebras bringing it near.
Get open for Eliza!
The 31 attempts to score a goal, but the goalie has stopped the ball. Kick out to the side, hoping that the Cavalier would attempt to grab it, but it is Zebras' ball.
Time,
Cavalier bring it near their area. Number 16 goes for the throw. Number 31 gets closer and closer to the goal. The goalie has stopped it. 9 minutes, 30 seconds left to go. This will be a close game indeed. Either the Cavalier make it a tie game, or they do not score at all and the Zebras win. Zebra struggled to take control as the Calvier takes it in, hoping that they could score a goal, making it a tied game. Riley Schaefer attempting to bring it near the goal. Number 12, almost bringing it in for the goal, but stopped by the Calvier. As the Lady Zebras score another goal with the 8 minute and 20 second mark, this would be a rough time for the Calvier. Cavalier bringing it deep in the Zebra area as it is quickly brought out.
Receive, receive, receive. Out, outside, to the side.
Here's a throw. As it is white ball number 16. Throws. Bringing it closer and closer to the Calvier's score. Lady Zebras bringing it deeper into Calvier area. Number 24, Riley Schaefer, attempting to kick it into the goal. Kicked over the goal. There may or may not be rain approaching. 7 minutes left. We hope that it doesn't. Here's the kick. The Zebras continue to try to take control. The Cavalier showing some good footwork. Here's the Zebras almost score another goal. Rochester almost take control over the ball. As the Zebras score another goal. There's almost 6 more minutes left on the clock. Rochester has 3. Cavalier with zero. There's a goalie switch. Does the Cavalier take control? But they give it to the Zebras, bringing it into Cavalier area. Number 9 Cavalier. It is deep into Zebra area. It is now Zebra's ball. With 5 minutes, 15 seconds left on the clock. Riley Schaefer for the throw. My apologies if her last name is not Schaefer.
Okay, up guys, up, 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 deep, deep, go deep, go deep. Right, take your time. Riley, take your time.
Riley for the kick. And she brings it close to the goal. Up high. And almost out. As the Cavalier struggle to take control. Goalie owns the ball. Here's the kick.
Nice, get it, nice.
Back ball, please. Back ball.
Can I
get it? Sub.
Spin a sub. Three minutes, 40 seconds on the clock. As Cavalier attempt to bring it closer and closer to the goal. The Zebras continue to bring it closer and closer to the goal, but the Cavalier will not let them score another goal. Deep in the Cavalier, Rochester area with 3 minutes left. As he's brought back deep in the Cavalier area. Number two, and number two fights over who owns the ball. Here's the throw. As the Rochester Zebras struggle to take control, the Cavalier take good control over the ball. A few subs on the play. Zebra takes control, bringing it closer and closer to the goal. As the Zebras score another goal at the 1 minute and 16 second mark. Calabir none, Rochester 4.
We want for basically for our PC. So that's what we do right now. For
so you record video and then do these do sound too?
Yeah, my partner over there, like, I'm packing a few things up, so he's doing some of the video right now. Oh,
thank you!
Well, I usually do the camera and be talks, but I'm trying to pack
some
things up, so he's just getting the camera real quick.
Who's he, Rochester? Throws? With 1 minute left on the clock. Seconds left on the clock.
Nice job, Maddie.
Calavere goalie kicks it in as they attempt to make another goal.
Get this.
10 more seconds on the clock. And that is the end of the game. Rochester Zebras 4, Calavere none. Thank you for tuning in to RTC TV 4. Visit our website at www.rtc4.com for more videos. Once again, I'm Riley Hughes. We will see you next time.